Hi guys, so yeah, this is my newest look, a bit crazy, but I wanted to do this for quite a while because I made this sketch like a few months ago. Looks like this. Pretty similar, isn't it? I don't know, I just wanted to do something creative this time because I've been doing so many wearable looks. So yeah, if you're interested in this look, please keep on watching. So I already did my foundation routine and concealer, and then I placed my Urban Decay Primer Potion on the lids, and basically I'm going to do design on this side. So I'm taking this Ben Nye Neutralizer Cream Crayon, which looks like this. I'm just basically going to go all over the area where the design will be. I'm going to blend out with my finger. This is going to basically brighten up the area. So basically I'm going to map out all the shapes and all the swirls with this L'Oreal Midnight Black pencil. And you can see my sketch, there's a like a cut crease. Once I do this, I'm taking a very, very small, fine angled brush, which is from Sedona Lace, blending that line like that. Keep doing the sign. Basically, if you want to fix a mistake, I'm just taking whatever I had left from my concealer. Just taking a concealer brush like this. So I'm also taking this MAC Basic Red pencil. So now to help me with lines, I'm taking this Wet Look Finish Liner by 17. You see, I'm just sharpening up the shape. Okay, you see, once I have mapped this out, I'm just going to start fill. So I'm going to start with the darkest color, which is going to be this purple. It looks very bright in this line, but it's like a dark purple. And it's from Makeup Geek, and it's called Duchess. And I'm going to take this on a small brush like this. This is like a So as a next transition color, I'm going to use this Makeup Geeks Mandarin, which is a bright, bright orange. Now, and the last transition color I'm going to use is this Inglot 323, which is a bright yellow eyeshadow, and this Sigma's pencil brush. So here I have a white liner, which I'm going to use around some places, just a regular white liner. So now I'm taking this BH Cosmetics color, which is like a peachy color, and this is the number of it. So basically the last thing I wanted to add is some glitter, and the one I'm going to be using is this NYX Crystal, which is like a clear white glitter, LA Splash eye sealer. So basically now I'm going to curl my lashes, put on some mascara, and after that, only for this eye, I'm going to use these large eyelashes. These ones I got from Screenface London. They look like that. Now you can also do the other side, but it will take time, because you have to get them symmetrical. I just left my eye like this, and yeah, I think it's done. It was not so time consuming as I thought it would be. But yeah, it looks pretty cool from afar. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope that this was somehow useful. And yeah, I will talk to you in the next video. Bye!